shit I've gotten before.
Ready?
Like, just like RTVers.
That's the intro. That's the intro. Alright, guys, we're back to part 14.
So, we've just discovered when... You guys all remember when, if you saw the other videos anyway, in our team we find a hookah and it makes a noise. What that sound is himself shitting himself. And I did it 3 times. That means he's got 3 different layers of shit caked on his asshole and he's moving through the next rest of the 5 days in this game. Five, 6 days in this game and the 8 days in the next game without ever getting a shower. So he's got that massive swamp ass. I can't imagine the pain it must feel to run. This motherfucker's gonna run. From the Solaces, the Dark Ones, demons,
librarians.
Shrimps, and librarians. I mean,
okay. And other humans.
Imagine every time he rips us, how much it would hurt. His asshole just vibrates.
Oh no, he's not. He's holding it in. He's holding it in.
It's just so it doesn't
every
hurt.
Every time he gets scared shitless by a librarian, he's ass on the other
one. Just ass on the other one. Dude, get going.
He punches his ass so much, and so when he has to fart, it's not farting. He moves it up the burping.
That's the grunting whenever you pop the BB gun!
It sounds like it's gonna fucking fall.
It's in burping.
Alright, watch out for the...
Oh, I know.
No solace. They're called no solace.
No
solace? No solace. No, yeah.
Oh, this is terrible. It's this fat little kid. I'm not gonna describe color. Leave it to the tunnel to make everyone trigger. Anyway, so he's up on stage with a microphone, and he's so fat, he looks like he's made of balloons. I don't care. It's gonna happen.
Sit down!
Anyway, so, and this guy's singing into the mic, I go hard, the motherfucking cake, nigga. Bunch of steak, nigga. Hot attack when I'm 8. Holy shit, that's terrible. I just don't shoot up. Dude, you can't hear us.
I can hear you. I just felt the game. He'd say you bitches this time. So now no one's controlling this and it's just fucking going. This landing sucks so much. Oh, brakes, 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 brakes.
Fuck! Shit! And roll credits. Dark Ones take over, they run the Metro.
And they rape Paul.
Whoa!
What the fuck?
Jesus! Go right. No, turn around! There's money bullets up here.
That was terrible, I'm sorry, but... That was a quote from a movie, and I cannot remember what movie it was.
Rape the women?!
It was a zombie movie! Talking about the zombies were take over the world, and... The guy was one of those guys, if you get my drift. He was one of those, like, those chauvinistic type that used women as property or whatever.
No shit!
I know! I'm just saying.
Oh no, my god!
I'm not chauvinistic, that's the funny part, I'm not. Even though Tia thinks
what
I am.
What did you say?
Remember what Tia said?
Yeah.
You know, she met me one fucking time.
And all you said was hello?
All I said was, I walked and said hello and walked away.
And literally the next time I was asking if there was alright if he hung out, all he is, I don't think he respects women.
Somehow I had to reach Black Station.
Oh my god. Even though I've lived in all this. Is a microaggression, yep.
Say God bless you until it sneezes in my
microaggression. Yep, because they're not Christian, it's offensive.
I'll just say bless you.
I would say when he died, nothing happens. Or just a fuck you. Goddamn right.
Essentially, that's what it's come to. If you're alive, we are here to trigger you.
We're a bunch of straight white males. We trigger everybody. It's all our fault. Because we exist.
You're straight white and Christian.
You're not straight white
and a gun owning redneck American.
You're not right there.
It's getting rich.
That's
let's go. Come here, quick.
You're not right there.
You rarely see
you're rich wrong.
Talk to the captain. We're in deep shit. And now, so are you.
I don't know what the hell you're doing out here.
You know, I just noticed this game is racist.
Always handy.
You see no black people in the station. This is Russia.
Until the evacuation
oh, complete. Yes, because people don't travel.
Prepare for battle.
You go on a freaking plane in the next game.
You're one of us now. Our squad is called Children of the Underground.
Oh my god, that was racist.
Friends,
we have to hold up. That is a another warning we have to put up.
This will be a nasty fight.
We all thought Cody was going to drop this first racist comment.
I really did!
Why? Why did you sue me?
Because you're the only one who drops the hard R all the time!
The hard R? Oh.
I thought he was about to say, I was like, you
I
fuck.
I never told her how to say it right. Like, she properly to get
her I'm scared.
And it's funny because she's a
I'm scared.
How, old, how young is your girl?
She's a freshman
how
in high school.
How old
sophomore.
Is my new
wife? She's a junior, a sophomore get in high school this year.
Everyone all right?
I failed in English so hard.
We've got guys on these!
How old is your younger sister?
How young is your old sister? Hello, how young is your old sister? Yeah. Now that's.
Oh, he's not a woman!
It's improper to ask the
unless
woman her age. Unless you are a very.
I assume your gender dealer.
Are you a hand. Cody? Are you a handsome woman?
What?
Are you a handsome woman?
No.
Everyone who subscribed us, you're all a handsome person. Oh, no, I can't say that! I can't say that. Because there's some genders out there that are human. Yeah. No, like legit, they don't identify as a human being anymore.
Wait, what?
There's some genders out there that don't identify as human beings.
Yeah, they identify as like dogkin, foxkin, squirrelkin, all this other stupid shit.
There's one girl who's literally, before all this shit started happening, who identified as a cat so much to the point that she would has a quote-unquote boyfriend who does the same thing and they meow to each other as communication.
And they still have full-blown conversation doing it.
Yeah.
Do you see that kid? The kid has got the black, like, mop hair and he's like, on all levels but physical, I am a wolf. And instead of howling, barks like a damn chihuahua.
Yep.
It's like, don't wolves don't bark!
Let alone that high.
They don't bark like that! If at all!
No, they bark, just not nearly like that.
Dang, it sounds like a damn German Shepherd! Or a Husky. Or a Doberman, you piss him off.
I remember this one time that a buddy of mine had a black lab. Oh, sure.
Hands off.
Literally, the whole time I was ever there, the dog would bark so loud, with such a deep sound to it, my chest would rattle. How did you not get it? Like, literally, this guy's dog would bark so loud, but it's such a deep tone to it. Rattle my chest.
Because he dropped the base?
Yes! Go get yourself food!
I was just sitting here like a baby, I made my chest off.
Alright. Go get yourself food! Do you want my first pizza? I got him in his room.
And die.
And roll credits.
No, the Masalises.
The Masalises.
The Howling one.
No shit. Only kidding.
He's only played this game 100 times. Come on.
Seriously.
Fuck.
Gotta get that hard K at the end.
Dirk.
Fuck.
Uh-oh.
Dirka, Dirka.
There you go.
Dirka, Dirka, Muhammad Jihad.
No. Oh, damn. All right.
Just activated the terrorists.
Let them come!
Too many of the mutants pulled through.
Alright,
must be war.
Cody.
You know I'm part Native American?
But my fighting days.
You know I'm part Native American?
As you can see.
Well, I was walking around Walmart the other day, and this person literally told a Mexican to go back to their own country.
Bullets.
I turned around and looked at him and said, "Where's my rent then?"
Good luck, brother.
He was a natural born American.
As what?
Natural born American.
And now what I did last time.
Oh god. He threw a grenade at the guy and only blew off his helmet.
Like so.
Okay. That helmet took a lot of damage for you, good sir.
That helmet nerfed your grenade.
It absorbed everything.
That grenade is a hero. Not all heroes come with capes. Give up! Fuck.
When does a hero come with a cape?
Superman.
Dark.
When it's not sold.
Batman. What? When does a hero come with a cape when it's not sold separately?
Or if it's not Aquaman.
He doesn't deserve
Spider-Man.
It.
Spider-Man.
He's like this.
Or Iron Man.
This is my life.
Or Green Lantern.
I'm on fire.
Or Green Arrow.
Will you stop trying to kill this guy? He just won't die. He won't die.
You can take your mask off. America.
Or the Flash.
If the Flash had a cape, he would get so much in his own way, it's not even funny.
It would create so much drag, he would run normal.
Not to mention, it would suffocate him.
Toby, you're almost at 1,000 bullets!
Bullshit.
You won't get an achievement.
I already got it.
Oh.
What the fuck? Why didn't I had 1,500 and it fucking worked, and then he got the picture from it. This one of the
background. My background?
You can't see it though.
No, can you not do that too?
Why?
My fucking name shows up!
Oh, well.
It always shows up.
No, it doesn't show up like this.
Who wasn't using this?
No, they were using it, but it overheated. Permanently. No, it didn't. Did you not see smoke coming out of the gun?
Yeah, but you didn't hear it go off. It didn't make it sound.
It was used.
Didn't sound like it was when it was in that battle. How the fuck do I need to go?
Go and stop.
Hey! You know, this is like Half-Life.
All I have is do towards... Closers drying.
Yeah, absolutely.
See, this is like Half-Life. You go towards the construction.
Dry clothes underground.
He wants them warm. He wants them
toasty warm.
He wants them toasty warm dryer pants, you know? I love how this is just here. We can't use it because they fucking derailed it. It got to run by a fucking box.
Not to mention the rest of this track is taken up by a freaking town. So it'd be kind of useless right here.
Oh, I love these lurkers.
Lurkers. He knows. I already told him.
You almost
fell. Yeah, you almost fell right into one.
I know. I've fallen into that so many times. It's not even funny.
He did. When he get after he picks up the kid.
Yeah.
And he's trying to get him back to his mom. Oh my god, he falls into the same one like 3 times the first time we came through.
Because that kid fucks up your aim. For some reason,
he fucks up your aim.
You can no longer aim correctly.
He fucks up everything because you fucking carry him and you're like.
Your aim is
it so. It slows you down.
You become like some shitty waterbender. You're just like. all over the fucking place.
Dinner bell.
Remember when you all of a sudden hear this randomly?
Yeah, absolutely. That's like the people further on evacuating are still alive, like bringing the other ones.
Where'd it go?
Fuck you. I hate these things.
You know they react to noise? Like if you crawl around, none will come to you.
Really?
Aside from specific locations, and there's a hole, like back here, then they'll come out and just attack you. But the more you kill, they're all gone. Like if you sit, you literally walk through there, sit in certain spots, and just keep shooting them, no more will respond. They will run out. And they can run out of that as long as you fuck them.
I did not know that.
Son of a bitch!
Absolute best. But you have to kill some. Trust me.
Is it worth it?
I don't know where I'm supposed to be going.
Just run into a corner and pick it and stay there. Just stay there, and apparently you can out kill them.
This one? Yeah, because there's a hole right behind you.
Oh, God!
Yeah.
That would have finished
right
your butt
here, right next to the stone thing. The stone wall. It'll be like right here.
Somewhere it's right underneath here. Your gun.
No.
Higher?
It's like one right here. There's some shells next to you over to the
apparently, what Cody's saying, you can out kill them.
Oh, yeah.
69! I had to.
Oh, gun.
The laws of YouTube tell me I have to. It's in the YouTube guideline, guys. Come on.
Fight, fuck this.
Yeah, stand up and, like, jump. Oh, like, come with the sound.
Because I noticed their eyes are really small, so they must have adapted to being underground. Get in your hole. Just nope. As soon as you look, it's like, oh shit. Get in that room and turn. Ah! Got him!
I love how that one was right there and I missed everything.
And he has a bullet hole in his shoulder now. I hear it. Hi, buddy!
He's like, hey! Oh god!
Hi, oh shit!
There you go.
He goes, hi, shit. Aim for the crotchal region.
You're terrible.
I put two in him and it missed at point blank.
Yeah.
That's
I thought the knife missed too.
I've got him with knife. They are teasing you! They are teasing you at this point. Goodbye. Hi there.
Dead.
Ha! Just sit down.
Took one right in the ass.
Took a couple in the ass. We're already 17 minutes in. Oh my god.
This episode sucks.
So these festering assholes need to go away.
Oh no, it takes a while. So
just
would,
go.
Yeah, this is...
Since we're on a 20 minute timeline, just get and go.
There's
nothing here.
Nothing shit here. That's it. This is the map where you get the
Razzle?
No, this is where you get like the helper or whatever the thing's called, the spike gun.
The rail gun?
Yeah.
No.
It's great.
You hit it too.
What?
The one that room? This one?
That one?
Yeah.
Oh, I never knew this was here.
Look to your left in these cubbies and keep it safe.
Oh, yeah, there are.
What am I supposed to be looking for?
A key.
Alright.
Where is the safe? This I said anyway, I never found it.
You hear that?
What?
The music?
Yeah, there's music playing here.
Watch out for the holes right in front of the door.
Well, you don't need it.
In certain areas because of the smoke. Like up right
I
here.
I saw you, bitch.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Go run up here like crazy.
There's a hole at your feet! You almost walked into that hole 3 times. Alright, don't pause it.
I don't know how to have a head.
Pause it if you can. Alright guys, that's the end of episode 14.
Fuck you. Your aim's not that good.
Are you kidding me?
He can snipe like I can.
Whatever.
Alright guys, we'll see you in part 15.